2 of trying to wake up my cousin. So like I said in part 1, I was going to be putting water on him. But right now he's hiding. So I know where he is, but I'm going to fill up this water bottle and I'm going to go splash water on him. Stay tuned. I think he just went downstairs. Oh, wait, no. Never mind. Now, let's go get him. Come on, Kate. Come on, Kaden. You hiding? Hey, Kaden. I see you. Kaden, come here. I see your arm and your leg.
Thank you.